got a problem?
Yeah, I got a problem.
It's an extraordinary confrontation caught on GoPro camera. You can see the sheer fury in the face of a 51-year-old driver as he attacks a guy riding a motorcycle.
You better stop!
It happened at a traffic light in Yuma, Arizona, after the motorcyclist apparently cut the driver off on the road. The furious driver gives the motorcycle rider a haymaker.
Stop it!
Then shoves his pint-sized girlfriend. The whole incident was caught on the motorcyclist's helmet cam.
Hey! You better step back right now!
More punches are thrown, then this happens. The motorcyclist grabs the driver by the throat.
Are you done? Stop! I did nothing to you!
We showed the video to security expert Nick Casal.
The motorcyclist used absolute restraint, and he has to be applauded. I've never seen anybody who was assaulted like that take such action and try to calm everything down constantly. I applaud him.
The angry driver's ankle was broken in the fall, but even when he's pinned down, he continues to struggle. And listen to this.
I went in between you on a road.
Yep.
And you're gonna punch me and assault me for that.
Yep.
The driver, identified as Lee Skismanos, admitted to drinking 3 or 4 shots of whiskey before the confrontation, according to police.
Yeah, I got a trouble.